I don't know if he'll get it, but he certainly deserves to be one of those guys on the first or second team. Bynum.